Hey, go easy. Go easy now. Go.
Del centro. Tira la larga.
The one leg off.
Toca que llego. Dale duro.
¡Para que está ahí!
Welcome to the Chocolate Box, more commonly known as La Bombonera. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Yeah, well, they'll have done lots of training coming into today, but there's nothing like being back on the pitch. I'm sure that both sides will be a little bit rusty, but hopefully we get a good game.
This looks promising from United. Working hard to win it back there. United with the ball again. Bruno Fernandes is a leader and very much a modern midfielder. He can defend and attack in equal measure. Is he going to play a prominent role in this game?
Well,
this for the lead. It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way.
Well, if we watch this again, it's an open net. They're not always as easy as they look, though. Sometimes you overthink the finish. He certainly didn't.
Bruno Fernandes.
Manuel Lazzari. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Being pressed here.
Se ha encontrado una gorra amarilla y azul en las escaleras de la grada 1.
Could be dangerous. Rashford. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now.
Here it is again, and he catches this so well. It's a great technique. The power just takes it past the goalkeeper.
2-0 then, as we get started again. Matija Zaccagni. Moving forward under no real pressure. And that was probably the right pass, but hit with too much on it. Work pays off as they get the ball back. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. Intercepted, but it's not away yet. Could take things forward a notch here.